And now, yeah, the Wirra, a couple of hints was wrong as well.
Can I ask a question?
Yep.
You know, I might be a bit dark or a bit stupid, but most of the people that live in the cheaper housing are either renting or they own it. Okay? And these are the people that are most likely to be vulnerable and be out of work in harsh economic times. They're also the people that can least afford an increase. And blow me down, they're going to pay the biggest increase. And it's a bit like